Finally!
GG, Tony made it to the drop.